Sex is really just about sex. What's it about for you?
They're here.
Desire. Feeling desired. Freedom. I haven't felt that way since...
Brad, the person who gives you security can't be the same person who gives you the thrill.
Billy never even mentioned you.
Maybe there's a reason for that.
Unless...
Unless
you think there's a world in which Brad could give you both.
Where's my baby?
I love my husband. I can't imagine my life without him. I'm just not sure that this is who I'm supposed to be. I'm questioning everything.
Everybody wonders, what if?
The sex sucks. The romance quotient is non-existent. I've been thinking about him.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
There was a time in my life when I felt free.
I want to show you something.
I keep my eyes wide.
And then one day, I've become this whole other person. I can't help wondering, where did that other girl go?
I keep the end.
But I can get that feeling again. Every time I close my eyes and go back to one of those nights, I feel it. It's real. And it was a whole other me.
I walk the line.
Who are you?
I missed it. That part of me I thought was over, but now it's screaming from inside.
And you thought that I wouldn't love you because of it.
You are playing with fire.
I think you're enjoying this way too much.
Put down the Brad matches now.
I never had the wild experiences you did. I want to have them with you.
I've been trying not to think of you for 8 years. Tell me you never think about me. Because
you're mine. What are you gonna do?